ground. Giving their ghosts a lot of practice.